Our next property is 66 Magnolia Lane in Colts. This property is on a cul-de-sac, it's a beautiful neighborhood, it's got a playground pool, and also it has a three-car garage, just six bedrooms and five and a half bathrooms, so it's a really big house. A home like this can be, we sold in the neighborhood of $900,000. You're gonna have a budget of maybe $125,000 on this one. The amount of rent you can get for a home like this is like around $4,500. Your cost range is whether it's $2,000 to $30,000 to $9,000 to $15,000. It's a nice neighborhood.
Actually, no.
No.
Title-wise, the mortgage is a first lien for $875,000 in 2011. That seems to be the only thing on here. Your taxes are over $18,000, so take that into consideration. And if they didn't pay the taxes, that's a lot more that you're gonna spend. Check your taxes.
Actually, you know what, I just found on this one, the roof was redone in 2013, so it's got a really good roof on that. And it shows that the apartment was pulled from a deck that was replaced with a concrete patio.
Resigned?
Well, in 2013, that's the problem, I couldn't see the deck because it's in the yard, but.
You got the roof in 2013 according to the permits.
That's good.
Next property?